had to work on us. Last couple days we got hit by, I think it was downgraded to Tropical Storm Elsa. So we are expecting that we today are going to see a lot of mud and a lot of water kind of going through some of our regular trails. And even this part here, which somebody nicely has cleared out, it is pretty mucky and watery, which means it should be a day of a lot of fun. Wish the rest of the Oak Hill crew could have been here, but they all had to work. So hopefully they'll be back up and not have to work again on the weekends. And we also got one guy whose bike's been out of condition, but rumor has it his parts are in. So we should have him back. That'd be the real rookie, and no dirt, please. We missed them. Looking forward to having them roll with us again. So you guys have seen this pass many times before. Somebody's cleared it all out really nice, which is much appreciated. Thank you to whoever did that. And I will make sure to capture the muck in the water today. So right off the hop, I wish I'd had the camera on. I hit a puddle. I didn't think it was going to be that deep, and it just went right up and over me. So this is definitely going to be a good day. A lot of water. We had a lot of water get dropped on us over the last couple days. Whew. Make sure to toss that camera on real quick next time I'm going along. I was just, I'm cruising to about 25. So yeah, for 25, about the speed I hit it, it just, whew, right up over my head. There's a lot of water.
Well, it just rained like 100 mils.
I know, but I'm just gonna leave the camera on today and just have a ton of footage. Normally this is this time of year, this is dry, like bone dry. Come down here to get the beautiful scenery shot for you, but you can see normally this water is down about 6 inches, not coming up and over. So that's pretty neat. Hold on, I'll hop off and get some footage for us. This park up here. First little beautiful scenery shot here. Out of all the times you come, normally that's completely dry.
Yeah.
I'm just, I got the camera going here. Oh, I think this might be down a bit. Okay. Yeah, the water is usually not right up over this, this road. Should have went four-wheel drive on that. I was like, woohoo, just bouncing. All right. Yeah, it's recording. Jason, and then
Jared had to pull you out.
And the experienced rookie
got stuck on the
next one. All right, so we're gonna go four wheel drive.
This way. This side.
No, you don't want to say that side. That's it. No, big ruts.
The rut's on this side.
Is it?
Yeah. Hold on, let me get this going.
You don't think? Are you sure? I'm pretty sure I want to go on the right side.
Well, I'm saying left, but to each their own.
Well, I'll go right. You go left. All right. I'm going four-wheel drive on this. Oh, so far so good, not dropping. Probably get real hung up and dry here. The ruts that are in it. Oh, easy as pie. Easy as pie. There's an option to go around this. But we don't want to go around it.
I'm rescuing that time.
I made it that time. You're up. Stay to the right. This is the one Jason got stuck in. All right. Here we go. Left and right. Oopsie doopsie. All right, we made it. No problem. Okay. Back. Dipping a little bit of slide. I would say moose tracks, and not that old from all the rain we got last night. So that's from today. That was crazy. So much water. Right, there's the dip. She's got it. That dip, eh?
Yeah.
Like, I let my feet float right up, and I was just like, whew.
If I didn't pick my feet up, it'd been over.
Yeah.
Well, we might as well stop here for a minute.
Yeah. So much water, so deep. Uh-oh. Do you need a push? Oh no, okay. Just go to the side a little bit, yeah. There she goes. Little wave.
That was shocking.
That's where Amanda, same thing with Amanda.
And I had to stand up, I got water in my boots.
Yeah, there's a little hump there.
Yeah, well, I saw you.
Yeah. Yeah, mine's pretty high though, right? Because I put the bigger tires on and then pulled it up, right? I love the waves these brute forces make.
I know, it just punches the water.
I know. Okay.
I'm gonna stick to the left.
Four-wheel drive before you go. I was only in two-wheel drive. I think I would have been fine in four-wheel drive.
What, all up here?
Oh, yeah.
Leg,
yeah.
Your elbow.
I don't know if I can get video of that. But, yeah. Fire right up the back.
I'm going to stay to the left.
Sure. I'll wait for you to get through, and then I'll come through again.
If I get through, I mean, your freaking ass head was really low.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. Four-wheel drive right now, because I didn't have any grip on the front was the problem. Oh, she is sinking on that right side. There she goes. Very nice. All right. Round number two. I think I'll follow her direction. Oh yeah, sinking on that side. Way easier in four-wheel drive. Oh, I just assumed the rest of them, right? We're just, yeah.
Don't assume.
I know, we found some mud though.